Hello, welcome to freeexcellearn.com. This is my tutorial number 17 for Free Excel Help. Today I will discuss about user from list box uses as grid for data edit. So let's go for the example. Here you see some data on Excel sheet 1. I click on show form, it will appear user form 2, and the data of sheet 1 show in this list box. When I click on it, the data is show all of this text box, and after that if I want to update of any of these, so I want to update its name Hriday Chowdhury. And its address is Main Road, Rajshahi, and click on Update List Box. You see that the list box is updated, the Hriday Chowdhury and address also updated. With this, you also see that the sheet on data also updated. So this is the task of this tutorial, and now I am going to tell you about the working process of this tutorial. So I am just close this and go to developer tab and then go to Visual Basic. Okay, and as I using user from 2. On first, I will take a list box, and also with that I take 4 text box and few of labels for name, age and address, and also a label for writing this caption. The caption is user from list box data update. Okay, and after that I will also take a comment button for update the data. And then I will assign a name range to see this data to this list box. For this, when I run the user from 2, the data will show to this list box as you see now. On my tutorial number 6, I discussed about how to create dynamic name range. Here I will just writing the code. Okay, and the name range code is, you will get it to formula, name manager, and my dynamic name range is DD. So let's go this is my name range code. Okay, and I close it, and after that developer tab and Visual Basic. Here I just give the link where I would input the link or the name, dynamic name. I will just input it to row source. You see that my dynamic range is DD. I just write here. Okay, after that you just click on it, you see that the all of data will appear here. Remarks that here I take 4 text box, but on my list box you see that 3 data is appear, 3 column data is appear, but I take 4 text box, sorry, text box, 4 text box. Okay, by this text box, its name is text box 4. I use this text box for data serial checking. Okay, here you see that column A has a serial number. Every data set has a serial number. Kakoli has serial number 1, Abid has 2, Rida Chowdhury has 3, just like this. So at first, for taking this task, for completing this task, I have to count which data I want to make edit. So I want to make edit my data serial number 3, and 3 serial number data is also appear here. So it is easy for me to edit now. Okay, and now after completing all of this task, I will go to write the code under this list box 1 and this command button. Why this list box 1 data I will write the code? Because I at first time I will click on this list box, so I have to write the code to see the data, and after that I will click on this command button to update the code. So understand? So I will write code first here and then here. So now I am go to write the code. Okay, so now go to Visual Basic and user form 3. Here I take the toolbox. First I take a list box of count column 4, and also with that I make sure all the tasks of list box 1. This will be DD. You see that all the data is now see to my list box, but I want to hide this column A because I have no need to show that. Or if you think that you need, you have no need to disappear it. Okay, just I'm go to assign the column with, first column will be 0, and after that column will be suppose 70, and after that 40 and 70. I make it 100. It will best appearance for me. Okay, now I am going to take text box. This will be name. This will for age, and this will for address. Okay. Just see. Okay. And I also take another text box. I will hide this text box because I want to catch the defined data by this. This is properties, and the name is text box 4, and I also take a common button and I change the caption. Change the caption. Update data. Okay. And here I take a label. Just update data. List box and Excel SHWT sheet. Okay, I just go to properties, font, bold. The alignment will be center. So see that the caption of my this project. See here. Okay. Now I will go to write the code. As I want to click on of this row, and the data will appear to this text box, so I am going to now to write the code under here. Okay, just double click on it, text box 1. Here I will write text box 1 dot text equal to me dot list box 1 dot list index there will be another property dot list, and it will be on bracket position list index. This will be list box 1 dot list index, yes. And you may also define the column. Sorry, the column will be 0. I postpone this video due to time limitation recording, and go to start recording of tutorial number 18 for rest of the task. Okay, thank you.